Clearly, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
And the play's finally whistled dead by the officials who contend to the injured player.
Pysyk's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.